think it would be Lucy, because everybody wants to know more about her and how she lived and how she thrived and the environment that she was in. Working moms, working parents, people who just get the job done for their families. Probably potato gratin. I believe in eating things and cooking things that you love. I think that you have to be honest and always show a great integrity in everything that you do, and that hard work will pay off.